Experts say these types of sexual exploitation cases are on the rise, and it has therapists scrambling to figure out the best treatment.
I don't know. He undressed me, and they took a couple of pictures. And that's something that I don't know, thinking about it, if my mom would remember that or not, but I remember it.
Well, tonight at 10, one victim shares her story and her struggle to heal, plus how parents can talk to kids about this difficult subject. That's tonight on NBC Action News at 10.